subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi, hello friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share a simple recipe of potato gojju or batate gojju. For that I cooked two potatoes in the cooker, washing and peeling. Now add that to the bowl. Add 1 tablespoon of green chili and salt paste. I have used 1 small chili and little bit of salt which is needed for the dish. Now mash the whole thing with the masher. So it's mashed very well now. To it, you can add 1/3 cup yogurt. If you do not want, you can straight away omit it and add water. Okay, now mix it very well till it is combined. Add the stock of the potato cooked which I had kept in reserve to add it to the dish. Add it completely and mix it till combined. Now add 1 tablespoon fresh grated coconut to it. Let's prepare seasoning for the dish. Add 2 teaspoon cooking oil to a spatula and keep it on low flame. When it is hot, add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, 2 pinches of hing powder, a few badgi chili pieces, 2 pinches of turmeric powder. Now switch off the flame and add curry leaves. This is the seasoning for the dish. Just season this to the dish in the bowl. Now let's garnish the dish. Garnishing is also optional. You can just avoid it and enjoy the dish like this only. I'm garnishing it with coriander leaves. Now let's mix it and check for salt. And garnish with chopped onions. Also garnish with coriander leaves, chopped coriander leaves. And add a little fresh grated coconut to it, which gives a thumbs up to the dish. Now, yummy potato gojju is ready for you to enjoy with rice and dal and papad. So, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for new notification. Bye for now.